to more achievements now. The Eyebright Award, sponsored by Watties and Huggies, recognise outstanding efforts by Plunket teams up and down the country.
This year, the winner of the Eyebright Award for working together is a team from Plunket County's Manukau. Tagaloatele Osone Okesene has more.
A presentation from the Prime Minister is the icing on the cake for this outreach immunisation team from County's Manukau.
We were delighted, but it was a team effort. We couldn't have done this without County's Manukau, and we worked together to achieve this.
It's a trip of a lifetime, once of a lifetime. It's so exciting, yeah, lost for words.
The Eyebright Award recognises the effort of this team in collaboration with KidsLink to raise the uptake of immunisation in the county's Manukau area. In 9 months, they've gone from 89% to 95% fully immunised under two-year-olds.
The team were just consistent, finding the families, you know, they'd text them, ring them, follow up, and then arrange to come back and do the next IMS if that was what was required.
Much of the team's work is done at the coalface, Plunket nurse Sita Mwala in the thick of it. They've even done in-home vaccinations for families that can't get to their GP.
For some families, it was actually getting to the GP was the problem. They had other preschoolers, and having to go and sit there for 20 minutes after the immunisation was too hard.
For Sita, preventing children from coming down with debilitating diseases goes beyond just being her job.
This is my heart and my life. I'm quite passionate and quite happy to be in the team, OIS team, and I know that I can make a difference in our Pacific community and our Maori community.
Sita and the team have made a difference, producing award-winning results in the face of measles and whooping cough outbreaks, childhood diseases that can be prevented by immunisation. For the team, the message is clear.
I would love to encourage our Pacific Island families and Māori families to get their children immunised, to go to the doctor to get their children fully immunised, especially there's a measles outbreak and there's a whooping cough outbreak.